Prime Minister Narendra Modi today wished fast recovery from COVID-19 to his Russian counterpart Mikhail Mishustin, who was found infected with the highly infectious coronavirus on Thursday. In a televised meeting with Russian President Vladimir Putin, Mr. Mishustin said he has to observe self-isolation to protect his colleagues, suggesting a temporary acting prime minister for Russia. "My best wishes to Russian Prime Minister Mishustin for early recovery and good health. We stand with our close friend Russia in efforts to defeat the COVID-19 pandemic," Prime Minister Modi tweeted this morning. Mr. Putin swiftly signed a decree appointing First Deputy Prime Minister Andrei Belousov as a temporary replacement. Meanwhile, there have been 1,06,498 cases of coronavirus infections reported in Russia so far and 1,073 deaths. News Desk.